How to fix terminal not opening on Ubuntu VirtualBox 7. Don't worry. Opening terminal on Ubuntu only by two-step. You just need to change your language. Then restart the machine. Wow, that's working.